Today's tutorial is to explain the OpenLM license log parser, which can be found online at licenseusageparser.com. As the license server works, it documents all activities into what we call a log file. This is what a log file looks like. It's all coded and encrypted and very difficult to fully understand and read. What the license log parser does is we'll break this all down for you to read in very easy and clear terms. This log file monitors all actions of a user when taking out or returning a particular license. So this is how it's done. We click upload to analyze. We pick our log file. We open it up. And within moments, the file is then analyzed, read, parsed, and now able to be viewed. And here we have, this is all the information regarding the parsing. Just as a note, all results are based on the first 10,000 lines. As you see, this particular log had over 31,000 lines, so only the first 10,000 were read. So here we show the vendor, the users, this is a user and at their particular workstation, the features that these that were available to the user, the by user workstation, and then when they used particular software, when they first took it out and when it was returned to the pool. The open sessions refers to any sessions that were not accounted for when the log file was taken, and they were perhaps returned after the log was submitted. And any denials that may have occurred that a user requested a particular feature and was denied access to it for whatever reason. In this one, there was no sample. And you can download this as a PDF. And if you wouldn't mind, if you could send us some feedback if you've used this license usage parser, we'd greatly appreciate it. If you have any questions, contact us at support@openlm.com. And please remember to sign up for our blog at www.blog.openlm.com. Thank you.